All right, we're going to get things going with the entire cast with a game called Growing Shrinking. The way this game works is we're going to start with two performers out front and center. They'll decide amongst themselves who the two are, or we'll choose them like they do in Russia. I'm not sure yet how it works.
Voluntold, right?
Voluntold, more or less, exactly. And what's going to happen is Garrison and William are going to start a scene based on your suggestion. At some point in that scene, anyone from back there can just step in and start a new scene, and they have to join in with that scene.
Finish your pizza.
And then another person will jump in, and so on, until all of us are in a scene. At which point, there'll be 10 people on stage, and that 10th person will find a reason to leave, and will go back to the 9th scene. So they have to remember, William and Garrison have the hardest job. They have to remember all of the different scenes that we're doing, because they're going to be building it up and then unwinding it. It's going to be crazy. So, to get them started, we just need like a word or a phrase or an idea. What's that?
Pineapple! Get
out of my wallet!
Pineapple! All right, our first scene pineapple. Is somehow inspired by the word pineapple. You have...
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
Steve, we got to get him out.
I know! It's ridiculous! He's like squatting in there.
I know. It's like... I own it, and he's in it.
I know, so have you called the cops?
Of course I've called the cops. Why do you think you're here?
Oh, right!
Oh, hello, gentlemen. I'm about to show you all some good Southern hospitality.
You got a mint julep?
Yes, I do, right over here. Just come on, got some cookies and all that good stuff. Yeah, give yourself some sherry.
What kind of...
Blue 42! Blue 42! Hup, hup, hup!
Come this way.
Go! Touchdown! Yeah!
So is there another team?
Guys, so I had some sexual relations with the fruit. And
it's kind of
spiky. Yeah! They are very painful! I need to get this out.
Do we want to know?
I mean, it was horny.
No, it's spikes.
I think it's a boy. All right, well, you should definitely lay down.
Okay.
You should definitely lay down. That's the first.
Take it easy. Take it easy.
All right, now the first step in burning rhinoceros. Gotta spread these legs wide.
I've got a tall one.
I have a real one. Let's go.
It's bucking.
There you go. Okay. Pulling his legs really, really hard.
Okay.
Decided as Caesar that he should be drawn and quartered. Tie him to the horses.
Let us render unto Caesar on the count of three. One, two.
He's dead, Jim.
Oh, he's not. Wait.
No, it's too late. He's wearing red.
Wait.
Okay, yeah. All right, that's fine. That dude is so handsome.
get a good massage in there.
Alright,
yeah. So, get a good massage.
Oh, much better.
Perfect.
Okay. That's right. Great.
Are we good?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're good.
Okay.
We're good.
Cool.
Okay, now we got, still gotta get it out of there.
Oh my god!
Oh! Come on!
I can see the horn!
Oh!
Okay.